Springfield Public Schools will be back in session on August 13th.
This year, 25,000 students will descend upon schools across Springfield. Teachers will lead students to their destiny.
SPS is already working to get students excited for the upcoming school year. They released this video today. It's basically a movie trailer complete with dramatic narration. If you want to check out the full video, we've posted it to our Color 10 in Ozarks First Facebook page.